Let us step into the fascinating world of massive anchor chain forging, where raw materials are transformed through a symphony of heat and force, crafting the backbone of maritime strength. In this journey, the giant anchor chain forging process emerges as a mesmerizing process involving metal and flame, weaving together durability and resilience. Join us on this journey as we go through the heart of mass manufacturing, where each link becomes a testament to precision and engineering power, fortifying the bonds that connect ships to the vast expanse of the open sea. We have the secrets behind the creation of these colossal chains that bear the weight of the ocean and the dream of sea exploration. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more intriguing content like this. Here we have a world where steel meets craftsmanship, forging anchor chains. Source inspection. The anchor chain manufacturing process begins with the arrival of raw materials. It is the foundation of the whole process, and therefore, the most important one. After the raw materials are brought in, we have to check the quality of the materials. After the arrival of the raw material, it undergoes a thorough examination to know its quality, dimension, and adherence to specifications. This initial step is a vigilant gatekeeper, ensuring that the materials meet the required standards before progressing to subsequent phases of production. Batch testing. In this process, the spotlight hit the crucial phase of batch or lot sample testing. A selection of samples is chosen at random from the batch. It is like a spot check. It ensures that every segment of the manufacturing process meets the high standards. The chosen samples undergo a series of rigorous tests, creating a comprehensive evaluation of their attributes. The test conducted spans a spectrum of quality parameters and meticulously examines material composition, mechanical properties, and dimensional accuracy. Cutting precision takes the spotlight during this stage. This is the process where the raw materials are cut into the needed pieces and transformed into building blocks. Attention to detail is very important. After the inspection, the raw materials go under the knife or blade. It follows the exact specifications outlined in the manufacturing blueprint. But why is this attention to detail crucial? It is the secret to uniformity and strength throughout the chain. Forging. We are entering the stage of transformation. In this stage, the raw potential of individual chain links is unleashed through the alchemy of controlled heating and hammering processes. The raw material, now cut to precision, undergoes a transformation by fire. In this fiery embrace, it yields to the shaping force of the hammer. It is all controlled by the intense heat and tie processes, increase the material's strength and durability. Forging is not an ordinary process. The controlled heating imparts malleability, allowing the metals to yield to the will of the hammer. But it does not end with a strike. Multiple stages of forging may be employed, etching, refining the strength, and sculpting it to achieve the desired shape and characteristic. Flash trimming. The process does not end with just forging. After the forging, the journey continues to flash trimming. It is like a sculptor refining the contour of a masterpiece. It is the refinement that ensures that each link emerges with clean edges, free from excess baggage. This spet is not merely about the look of it, but it is about meeting dimensional requirements. The excess material is carefully chiseled away. What remains is a sleek silhouette of perfection. Crossbars machining. The anchor chain narratives unfold further into the next process, the crossbar machining. This contributes to the stability and strength of the anchor chain, and their creation is a meticulous process. The crossbars, the backbones of stability, are either machined with intricate accuracy or forged with controlled force. But the process does not end there. We have the welding. Precise welding techniques come into play, securing the crossbars to the chain links with a commitment to structural integrity. Each contributes to the overall strength of the chain, ensuring it withstands the relentless forces of the sea. Final assembly. Coming to the end of the process, we have the assembling. All components from the meticulously trimmed chain linked to the crossbars converge in this process. This stage demands careful alignment. Careful alignment is not just a formality, but it is a necessity. Property assembly techniques are the craftsman's signature, ensuring the end product is not just complete, but a formidable product. Due to this, the product would be ready to face the challenges of the open sea. Now, this is how the anchor chains are mass-produced. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, hit the like button, and subscribe for more captivating insights into the incredible processes that shape our world. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring.